wasting it is over with.
You laugh, but 50 years in purgatory? Enough time for a guy to get his head on straight. Come to some conclusions.
Namely?
People don't change. Especially not people like Kirk.
Think I don't know? Am I lending Kirk red for you, Kuroshi? Are we going into biz together? No. Of course something stinks. But in this town, you can't just wrinkle your nose and look the other way. You gotta find what's stinking up the joint. Why? Otherwise, you step right in. Came up in the streets, Johnny. I'll take care of myself.
Sure, hope so, Pete.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember. Bartender at the afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
There is a buzz about you lately. Is the Merc is reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop, I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, can't miss it.
Alright, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
Barely recognize you.
I see you haven't changed. Not a single bit.
Huh. Well, you know me. I'm old-fashioned like that. Slow and steady wins the race, huh? So come on, sit down. I'll spill you the deets.
Start talking.
All right. Listen, job's simple. Got a van standing not far from here, brimming with merch worth fat digits. Driving to the border tomorrow, but... a lot of things could happen before then. You feel me?
Specifics, Kirk. What's in the van?
Militech implants. Experimental series. Shit you can't get on the street. Straight out of some lab in Shanghai.
Who does it belong to?
Jesus, V. Who the fuck cares? Once we take it, it's ours. So, can I count on you or not?
Sounds too good to be true. Oh, fuck it. Worth a shot, at least. Count me in.
Oh, it's true, all right. Anyways, send you the cohorts. See you at the spot. Later.
I feel amazing, nigga, raging up inside the city's maze and ripping
Hey, V! Over here, Chum.
What's up, Kirk? Happy to see you too, but how about let's not broadcast it,
Right, sorry. No need for a scene. Okay, see that garage right there? Van's inside. You go in, grab the tech, get out, we split it 50-50. Clear?
You scan the area. Anyone inside?
All clear, V. Not a soul. Can waltz right in like you own the place.
I thought this was a job for two. Looks like I'm carrying all the weight here.
All the weight? All the fucking weight? Who's gonna keep watch? Me, of course. Anything happens, you'll know.
Okay, in I go. Head on a swivel, right?
You got it.
Argentinos por siempre!
It's almost down! Nail this sucker!
Ah!
It's evil!
What is this? Clothes?
Mm-hmm. Cheap knockoffs, too. Had real great intel, that Kirk. Like always, actually. But hey, could strike out on your own. Open up a stand in Kabuki, maybe.
Implants? Fucking Militech wear. I'ma shove these duds right up his ass. Now, firefight.
Wow, the fun's just getting started. Have a good time, V.
Oh, fucking fuck.
Oh, look. Another gunk. How you like those combat implants, Chun?
Very funny. To you. The fuck is going on here?
You're Chum Kirk. Did biz time to time, but see, had this funny feeling he was trying to play me. Checked out that feeling. Told him I had a transport, prime implants, just sitting there for the taking. And I waited.
You see, the prank worked.
Yep, sure did. Isn't that right, boys? I should splatter your brains on the pavement, but I'd just be wasting lead. Only a fucking gonk had run an op with Kirk. Hey, don't give me that face. You are what you fucking do. So say it. Say you're a gonk little bitch and I'll let you live.
How about a little joke instead? What lies in the ground, pissing itself, and begging for mercy?
What?
You.
Fuck! We're all gonna die!
Get for a lifetime of hustling.
Nice speech. Remind me not to invite you to my funeral.
How about him? Gonna tell anyone to scrape him up and put him under?
No one to tell.
Thank you. hell's got it.
You asshole!
Got something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight? Well, you found it, baby.
We go somewhere, or is this a dark alley type of party?
I ain't no scuzz-ass slut. I got my own place.
Who do I spy but V, in my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermo imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the Tiger Claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
Thank you.
all NCPD subcons. APB out for suspect accused of organized crime activity near Ross Street and Shipyard Way. Scavengers led by Yelena Sidorova, presumed armed and dangerous, have assaulted multiple homeless persons. Night City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Maelstrom's got a cyber psycho problem. I want him alive, so really try here. And be careful. Maelstromers are crazy. Psychosis or not.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. MaxTac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
Mm-hmm.